actress Jacqueline Fernandez, who features alongside Suraj Pancholi in a recently released video song titled GFBF, says she is eager to do a film with the actor. Present at the video song launch event in Mumbai on Wednesday, Jacqueline even minced no words in praising the hero actor and had this to say.
It was amazing. Suraj was, first of all, you know, he rehearsed a lot with me. So we used to go to Remo's studio and we used to do our rehearsals, which is great because then you have someone who's prepared and ready when the shoot time comes. So he was that. He was prepared. He was ready. We did our rehearsals together and he worked really hard. It's really important that, you know, the people that you work with have a really nice, positive vibe around them and, you know, they can have a good time, especially with something like a music video where, you know, the atmosphere needs to be good. And we were able to, like, work till 6 in the morning one night, one entire day. And we didn't even feel it. I mean, towards the end of it, we were all, like, happy and taking pictures and stuff. And, you know, so he brought that with him as well.
Even Suraj is excited to work with Jacqueline and was all praise for her.
Jacqueline is fun to work with. She never made me feel like she's my
senior.
But of course, I want to work with her. Hopefully soon.
Meanwhile, as of now, while Jacqueline is awaiting the release of her film Houseful 3, Suraj also has few projects in his hands but didn't divulge any details.